This one's actually, I dated a girl in high school, and in the winter her mother passed away, and one of my buddy's kids died in the same week, so the song's called Bone and Stone's Memories.
Sent to a new star.